Paren, esperen ahí. Why can't you assholes be on time for once, eh? Arms out, let's go. Okay, wait over there. They will bring it soon. Go on.
This time I thought we would be caught for sure. You really must look like a smuggler. Your equipment's in the hangar.
Sí, parcero, se volvió loco.
¿El gringo?
Todos son gringos. El tipo de la fiesta, si ¿sí sabe cuál?
Be careful. If you find a uniform for a disguise, it will not be foolproof. Give a guard a good look at it, he will see right through it. And stay away from El Rubio's personal guards. They will know you are not one of their own. Alright, next step. Find the truck and drive straight through the main gate. Some advice. When dealing with paranoid drug lords, expect CCTV everywhere. As my uncle would say, when you hunt alone, you carry more glory, but less meat. If you want to carry more goodies with you next time, make some friends, yes? GPS locked. I have your position. I will also access compound CCTV to see you when you are there. Do not worry about having enough space in your bag for main objective.
Don't go anywhere. The cargo won't be long.
You know, I think this will be the most profitable job of my career. On days like this, I am glad I left the Navy.
Thank you.
Atentos.
Hold up. Let's take a look at you. Okay. ¿Se ve bien? Me voy a dejar pasar. You're clear. Go on. Go on.
Wait, where are you? According to my blueprint, you're inside a wall. Scan here too? Alright, we follow the usual plan. Cycle through the partial prints to match the target print, and the tool will do the rest. You're through. It cannot be far. Just take your time. So, the bonds are there. Well, you would have thought Mr. Rubio would learn not to trust his safe, huh? We cannot go out using the same truck. We're going to need another exit route. be running checks on everyone. The disguises are useless. Warning! Looks like Mr. Rubio is getting back in his helicopter, just like last time.